ladies and gentlemen, Kent Farrington of the United States Rifles.